The Splash Uncles in Utah helped set a franchise record with 20 threes against the San Antonio Spurs. Korver had 3 threes. Ingles had 3 threes. There goes a 4-point play opportunity. Donovan Mitchell had 4 splashes. Everybody had a splash except for the bigs, except for Rudy Gobert and Derek Favors. This is amazing to watch. Rubio gets in the lane again. This time it's a lob up to the big fella. And they're up by 20 plus, 22 points at that point. Back on the other end, Rudy Gay trying to get him back in. It can't get it to fall. DeRozan pump faking multiple times. He misses. He gets rejected. Tough night for the Spurs on the road. Nothing would go their way. Greg Popovich is not happy. Second half, more threes and more Jazz action. The lob up top again, but it goes in. He was not trying to do that. But hey, when you're a splash uncle, sometimes a pass is a splash from mid-range. Here goes Ingles again. Bounce pass inside the poster from Gobert over Bertans. Got to take another look at that when his hands were up, but he was defenseless at the same time. This place is going crazy. Mitchell knocks down the three in the corner. Everybody is fired up. Here goes Korver pump fakes. Splash! Nothing but net. Jazz win big. I got a block and a steal in the same possession. That's a murder. I'm bullying Isaiah the way that I smacked that down. What maneuver could possibly be smoother?